Michelle, I'm gonna ask you something that I've never asked you before.
Is it kinky?
I don't think so, no.
You don't have to be embarrassed if you wanna add more spiciness to our relationship.
Actually, maybe you could just, you know, use your napkin.
My napkin?
Mr. Levinstein?
Yes.
You have a phone call.
Excuse me. Thank you. Hello?
Jim, it's Dad. You left the ring at home. The box is empty, but I'm on my way, and I've got the ring, so don't panic, son. Okay? Bye-bye.
Who's that?
That was my dad. That was, my dad. That was, he couldn't get through on it. I didn't answer myself, so he was, getting all worried. You know how he is. But everything is okay now. Everything is perfectly fine.
I think I know what you're gonna ask me. It's okay. I don't have to use my napkin.
Huh?
Got my own techniques.
So, where are you going? Michelle? Hey. Okay. Yo. Michelle.
Okay. Oh my God. Oh my God, Michelle. Psst. Michelle, I think you need to stop. Okay, keep going. Oh my God. Michelle. My God. Oh my God. Okay.
Well, gosh. I made it. Where's Michelle? Washroom? You know, I was so nervous she was gonna spot me. Here's the ring, son.
Oh.
Let me tell you something. This is some ring. Look at the rock on this baby, Mr. Big Spender. Hope you didn't blow your wad on this, son.
Not yet.
Your mother and I could not be more thrilled for you, Jim. I mean, we're so happy, and I know you're excited. I can see it in your face. I mean, you look like you're ready to burst.
Uh-huh.
I mean, your cheeks, they're flush. I wish your mother could be here.
Not me.
That's what I wish. You know, this is one of those moments, Jim, that you're going to remember for the rest of your life.
Yes, it is.
You bet it is.
You bet it is.
I cannot believe my son is going to pop the question. What was that?
Knocking on wood. And what is this, popping what? What question?
You're a wreck. What? You need some air. You need some air. Okay, walk me to my car.
No, I'm not walking.
Get some.
Listen
to
me. This is for your own good. Okay.
Oh, so my bad. Your penis.
Disgusting.
Now, I came here to do something, and damn it, I'm gonna do it. Michelle?
Hello, dear.
Michelle Annabeth Flaherty, I love you more than I could ever explain at this particular moment. Dad, the ring. Will you marry me?
Yes.
My son.